Quickly organize your Typeform response data by automatically sending your Typeform responses to Airtable. To set up this integration, you need an Airtable account with a base and a table already set up, and a Typeform with questions that correspond to your Airtable fields. Let's start with our Typeform. In this scenario, I'm part of a graphic design company collecting leads for potential projects that we'd like to take on. Here I have my lead generation form. I start with a short text question asking for name, another one asking for company name, and an email question at the end asking for, you guessed it, an email address. The rest of these questions are asking for specifics about the project, including this multiple choice question about the budget. Now let's head on over to Airtable. Here, I have an Airtable base that I use as my sales CRM, and I've created a table in this base for the leads that'll come in through my Typeform. I have a column in my table for each question in my form that I want to send to Airtable, including the all-important contact name, company name, and contact email. Keep in mind, you don't need to include a column for every single question in your Typeform like I have here, only the ones that you want to send to Airtable. Also, pay attention to the field type in each column. Each Typeform question type needs to be mapped to a specific Airtable field. Here's a handy table that outlines which Typeform question type goes with which Airtable field. Feel free to hit pause and grab a snapshot of this table for reference while setting up this integration. For example, in the budget column, I've chosen the single select field. I've added the exact same options here that I have in the multiple choice question in my lead gen form. Make sure that these answers match exactly so that your responses map correctly. Back in Typeform, let's make sure that our form is published. Then head to the Connect panel and search for Airtable. Now we'll click Connect. You'll be asked to log in. This pop-up will appear to allow Typeform access to Airtable. Next, you'll need to choose which base you want to provide access to. You can select all workspaces and bases, or pick and choose the ones you want to provide access to. Next, you'll have to choose an Airtable base. I'll scroll down to find my sales CRM base. Finally, I'll be asked to select a table from that base. I'll choose my Typeform Leads table. Now comes the fun part. I'll have to map my Typeform questions to my Airtable fields. I'll match the name question with the contact name field, company with company name, and we'll continue on until I've matched all my questions to all my Airtable fields. In this scenario, I want to map all of them. But as I mentioned earlier, you only need to map the questions that you want to send to Airtable. If the question type and Airtable field aren't compatible, you'll see this warning message. Make sure you reference the chart from earlier so that you don't run into any issues while setting up your mappings. Once we're all set, we'll click Continue and then hit Activate Integration. And that's it! The integration has been set up. Let's fill in a test response to make sure that it's working properly. Now let's head on over to Airtable. And it works! My responses have been automatically sent to my table. If you head back to the Connect panel, you'll see that the integration is switched on. Toggle this off if you want to stop sending responses to Airtable. And click these three dots if you want to delete the integration. If you want to edit the integration, you'll need to delete it and add it again. Make your forms fly with Typeform and Airtable.